Hey guys, today I'm here and it's nighttime and I'm gonna go to Sweetwater tomorrow. That's pretty cool because a lot of people buy stuff there, and so yeah, I'm pretty lucky to live 2 hours away from here. So yeah, well, see ya tomorrow. Just gonna sleep real quick. So see ya. Alright guys, so back here in the morning and we're gonna go. We gotta get ready real quick, and we're gonna eat, and then we're gonna go on the road. So, see you then. Alright, so I've got in breakfast and stuff like that, and so, we're actually not on the road yet. Because I'm gonna tell you something. So, first, we're actually going to pick my brother up from college, because, it's his spring break. So we're going there first, and then we're going to Sweetwater. Because we're picking up my brother's amp. My other brother's. I have a lot of brothers. Well, see you on the road again.
Sweetwater. All right, this is. Come on. You check the door.
That's
cool.
Thank you.
sorry about that.
Vlogging?
Yes, maybe. Okay, that one looks like prison right now. Nemo, doesn't that one, that blue glitter, Nemo? Nemo, look at that blue glittery one. Doesn't that look like prison? I've seen here. That one is the coolest. Oh, that's an awesome guitar. I like that.
Actually, no.
Okay, so we're going down this mine. We're actually gonna do something exciting. The slide. That's awesome. So let's do it. That's awesome. coffee shop here.
Tars?
Yum. Okay, after 5 rides later on the slide, we're gonna look at the factory overview. It's giant. Sorry.
515 and then 621. All the
way to 13.
So I don't know.
Look at those boxes.
That's good. Well, because at 13, did you do 13? Yeah. My last one was 13. So you've got 13 plus 12, so that's 25. So 25 added to your 10.
Wait. So like this group. So like 1. It's 2 plus 3 plus 4.
That's cool. Okay, so we're leaving now. And yeah. See ya. Alright guys, so back home, and so yeah, that's the video. Leave a like and subscribe. So yeah, we got home. It was really fun, and it was a couple weeks later because all the coronavirus and everything that's just been really busy. So till next time, goodbye.